A smaller than usual Barmy Army hasn't had much to cheer about this summer. Their side got smashed in the first test in Brisbane, but the English superfans are fired up ahead of the second test starting in Adelaide tomorrow. The visitors no doubt keen to level the series, and it doesn't end there. The Barmy Army are taking on their Aussie counterparts, the Richies, in their very own Ashes series called, wait for it, the Bashers. Adelaide's Barmy Army main man Johnny Coop joins us now. Johnny, you're here to have fun, but you must be hurting after that first test. Can England turn it around?
Definitely. You know, we always like to think that we're always the underdogs, no matter what we do. Literally everything we do, we're underdogs. And, you know, I think it's really important that the boys dig deep, don't look at the scoreboard type thing, and get behind the captain, get behind the fans as well. You know, we'll get behind them. We've got fantastic trumpet work from Bales. We do like winning at Adelaide, so it'd be pretty sweet if we can do it in 3 days, because I've got golf on Sunday.
Well, Johnny, for many years, the Barmy Army have got stuck into Aussie players and captains as well, but Pat Cummings seems like such a great pick for the new skipper, and he doesn't come with much baggage at all. He's a bit of a clean skin. Does that take the wind out of your sails?
Yeah, it's tough because he's hard to dislike. We've got a few songs that that we can crank out. They're pretty old though, when he was a bit of a firebrand and young and angry. But he's just a bit nice.
Can you give us one of the songs that you've got for him?
Oh, wow, not at this time slot.
Good save.
Yeah, now.
Johnny, the Bashers are being played between you guys and the Richies. Level with us. Is this more important than the real Ashes?
Oh, definitely. it's a matter of personal pride. It's red versus pink. It's the white ball. It's the magic. It's white line fever. It's copious amounts of beverages afterwards and during as well. I'd just like to note it's got interesting early.
Johnny, be honest with me, mate, have you got any sandpaper in your pocket?
I don't know, but I think there's a Bunnings about 5 minutes Uber drive away. So.
Anywho, Johnny, thank you so much for your time, really appreciate it. Keep it nice, good luck for the Bashers, but not too much luck, and have a great summer.
Yeah, thanks a lot, mate, really appreciate it.